An empty box still.
Oh. Left one.
Nima breaks the first. Oki Niwa from the World Championships in Dusseldorf in front of the home crowd.
Darn it! Oh!
One, two.
There's the five.
Darn it!
Two, oh!
So fast with that backhand, well moved and anticipating. Loose can be helpful, but again, some of that tension, as Timo said, sometimes doing push-ups beforehand can get him in the zone. Awkward point, slow pace, a little bit of touch play. Arimoto with... Oh, tripped up in the backhand corner. Dima's in control this whole point. Harimoto showing some serious strength. One opportunity right down the line. Move. So some threat to someone with the wingspan that Dima has. Well placed by Dima, testing. Losing in game 7. Just missing the contact with Harimoto.
Backhand
follow, 2-point lead from him.
That's
a decent opportunity here. Deep on the table, and Dima secures game 1, 11. His tongue was not especially green, if at all.
Left one.
To win game 1.
Let's
service.
Left one.
He's on that serve. Did him earlier this year. Oh, just missing the wicked forehand from below. A bit of power for speed, more efficient strokes. Thing to change the pace or a touch shot. Official ITTF YouTube channel. Taking your questions as well. Power the grunt and gets into the body or off the side of the table. This is like Malong, because we've got a Japanese 14-year-old and a German 29-year-old creating Malong Fanjendong. I'm watching the same screen as you. There's the opening backhand. Classic combination. And deep to the backhand corner while he's out of position. Standing year for Dima on the world tour. Backhand spin has a lot of integrity on the table and off. Well played serve, jam points in a row from down 5-7. And a big serve ties it at the outcome of the match. Right into the body, perfect from Harimoto. This would be the first game that Hadimoto has taken off of Dima on the world. Top of the game. Oh, Dima stayed. So interesting. Like the fugitive, he's got his arm in. Hadimoto, the crowd excited to see Dima fighting. King Russian, in addition to German and English. Another shot he was hoping for, another serve and another game point. Hadimoto with the serve here in game three. And then back quickly enough for that deep back end. Solid. No chance at this one. As wide as getting the ball early, he hasn't been able to do it yet this game. Tactically so smart. Time and time again, Dima with the. If Dima can make shots like that, no chance for Hadimoto. Reverse pendulum. You'll have a chance to see that again in a moment. Ahead of his age here. Net. Of course, setting records for age all around the world. Right down the line, surprise. Hadimoto played this point. Attack there, fourth shot of the rally. Interesting body language here. Hadimoto had three in a row from row now for Dima. Back edge of the table, but you have to love these points. Almost at the rate of computer improvement. Maybe even faster, arguably. Game seven, the first time in his career that he's done that. But he's won against Fan Zhendong. Just short. Gonna have a serious talk with Coach Kudashima. This one close, but no cigar. Long push, heavy underspin. Softer block doesn't come down for the next. So many points to be played, but handling them one at a time. Forced into submission. Serve and a long shot right back. One game point saved. Serves on Hadimoto's side. Two game points set. Reverse pendulum and a confident. At least with a fast shot coming back. Dima serves, two game points left. Oh, the spin shot doesn't come up and over. Heavy put. On the table from Hadimoto. Ooh, and a service receive there here. Again, some of the best serves. You can hear the cough out there from Dima. Know he's been a little bit dry. We saw his tongue sticking out a lot yesterday. Make that the case. Got the power, he's faster now than he was before. I mean, this is why Dima mostly. The decision there. We've seen a lot of counter attempts that he can take it that early. Full arm stroke there. This is spectacular table tennis. A wall, one after another, and he accelerates even out to the forehand, punching the backhand on that. That's world championship type celebration. Does he want it? opportunity. Hatemoko looking to bend that ball a little bit wider to the forehand. Spinny backhand.
Seven, six.
And we saw the hollow racket.
Dolly!
He does it again, but Hatemoko's handled that top. That pushed him off the table. A surprise placement here. Dima has the time on the left for a down. Well played into the middle once again. Yutani and Dima had some epic matches with the same setup.
8-9.
Point down on the second serve now.
Ooh,
kick serve long to the back end. Interesting, just the same. Watch it again from this angle. Pendulum serve. Deep on the table and tough ball to play.
Yeah!
Right into the middle again. Dima, who's not Roscoff right now. Game point.
Goal!
Oh, misses the contact. This was effective last time, long to the back.
Yeah!
This time a little bit more shallow on. Sticking out, game point to Hatemoto. Can't get much better than that, Dima. They can scream as loud as they want. Game point to Dima. Well placed, Hatemoko. Break of the game. 12 all, third deuce point. This is a better quality backhand. A little. Here he is again. Nobody takes the game. Two shots over the table. Japan flag flying high. Kazu, 14-year-old Hatemoko to serve. This one comes along and Dima not. Wow, Dima. Some soft shots. He hits one. Watch the angle on this last ball. Catches a little bit of the edge. Who knows? Not the first. A little bit of fortune one. Back. First towel break. Control.
6-1.
Deceptive to his backhand. Soft one, lift goes seven. Long the way. Now for tunnel.
8-2.
No pride, whatever works.
Party!
And there's the big backhand. Missing the table, he played it right early on. No, the angle again! Soft shots, shallow on the table. Clever idea. Heavy underspin on the... Pressure starting to build. 2. Backhand burns and not even a lift. Continues after the timeout here. Oh, soft flip goes wide. That comes down. It's going to be trouble, but the wide corners. Not yet. Two game points. Forehand flip pulls it from over the table. The baby cry from the crowd. Game number 6, right after this. Proved himself drastically since his last match with Dima. Into the body, this was a secret for Hatemoko in game. Asymmetry of the barrier near the barriers, the electronics. Smoking backhand.
Three.
At backhand all the time.
Oh.
time we've seen this receive attempted soft. Showed a heart recently. Is it after taking the Men's World Cup? He's had so many times. It'll break off the top of the net. Five game points. And he's got a serve here. Game seven. Hanemoto 11-5. Who's already taken three games? Who will win? What do you think? The Swedish Open.
Got it!
Does not come down on the table. Dima under placement here. The flip and the soft forehand to the middle. Coach Kudashima. Opportunity was there. Tries. All around. For Dima. That's a tough receive. And we get that hesitation. The length. Light though now with the serves down 3-5. The flip early, runs him around the wristy backhand and the full forehand with the racket behind. Look at that, Quadri Aruna and Dima combined for that point. This is big, a 4-point. The angles. This is what happened to Dima in game number six. Type of person he is. Oh, goes for broke, the sweeper. Kudashima watching once again deep. It was there. Not yet one match points when you have big opportunities. Five match points left for Dima. Still alive. Forehand to the middle. Can you imagine? Pays off in the deep parts of the match. These comebacks don't. One more go. It's Dima's point. He takes it away. Timeout to Hanemoto. The streak has been stopped. And Dima wants to celebrate with the nerves right now. I think he just needs a deep breath. Wow.